that. Put that paper over all. I thought you knew that. Knew that I'd be the.
Hey, I'm Libby.
And I'm Lauren.
And this is your Channel 3 News. Any senior who has not ordered graduation announcements and would like to place an order needs to do so by the end of December. Go to this website.
Juniors interested in receiving text reminders concerning college visits, SAT, or ACT dates, scholarships, and important information should text at BSHS 2016 to 23559 today.
Students who sold items in the class fundraiser but haven't picked them up need to pick them up in Mrs. Doherty's room this week. Please do not interrupt her class. The best times are after school, on your way to extra help, or during lunch, homeroom, or period 5. Also, if you need an order form, please see Mrs. Doherty. Many of you also didn't attach the carbon copy, so she kept that for you. This fundraiser was exceedingly successful thanks to the hard work of your officers and all who sold chocolate, apparel, or both. We started the year with a deficit and now are 2/3 of the way to where we need to be for the year. Mrs. Doherty and the sophomore class greatly appreciate all of your efforts in making this fundraiser a success.
Student Council is looking for t-shirt designs for this year's Minithon. They are due January 7th. Check this out. Now here's Tabree with your sports.
Just carry on, don't mourn, rejoice every time you hear the sound of my voice. Just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling, and not it, and feel it dang, so baby, don't feel no pain.
Hi, I'm Bree with your sports. Sports scores. Wrestling lost to Cumberland Valley 64-6. Tonight in sports, swimming takes on Carlisle at Dickinson tonight at 7 p.m. Basketball takes on West Perry. Girls JV is away at 3:45. Girls varsity is away at 6:30. Boys JV is home at 5, and boys JV is home at 8. Dog Pound is hosting a whiteout for the wrestling match being held on December 18th. Check this out to find out how you can be a supporter. Next week, Spirit Week for winter sports. And here's to Patrick with your weather.
Hi, I'm Patrick here with your Channel 3 weather. Today is going to be mostly cloudy with a low of 28 and a high of 36. A period of snow will linger over Harrisburg and points to the north through the mid-morning hours. These pockets of snow could leave anywhere from a coating up to 3 inches. Today will be another breezy day too, with winds whipping from the west and gusting near 30 miles per hour at times. Once these winds back off a bit later today, the snow bands will decrease too. Highs will be in the upper 30s tonight and will bring clouds, and cold conditions. And now to Libby and Lauren with your news.
On Friday, the Big Spring faculty and staff will be dressing down to support Project Share. Child hunger in the United States is often invisible, but nearly 1 in 5 American children do not get enough to eat at home. The holidays are an especially hard time for families struggling with hunger. Through donations, we will support our part to make the Christmas season a happier time for people in need. Whether it's money or food items, all donations to Project Share in our local area, helping families all around us. For more details about Project Share, watch this video by Leadership Development students Marissa Masari, Courtney Mao, and Bailey Aki.
Project Share is a local food bank that provides food for underprivileged people living in our area. People in our community volunteer to help at Project Share. Project Share receives donations from local farmers, food drives, and local businesses. Your donation will help feed the many people in your community who go hungry every day.
Was excited to announce that the Team Evan t-shirt sale has been extended until Tuesday, December 16th. If you are able, please purchase a shirt to show Evan Moyer that his Bulldog family is behind him as he battles leukemia. Shirts can be purchased by visiting this following website. For any students who would like to pay with cash or check, Student Council will also be accepting orders for Team Evan shirts at lunches until Tuesday, December 16th. Remember, your Team Evan shirt can always be worn to earn points on Color Wars days.
Looking for something to read for SSR? Check out this book trailer brought to you by Bookends.
Find your school news on the go. Follow the Channel 3 News crew at BSHSCH3. Like our Facebook page at BSHS Newsroom. And make sure to check out Pawprint's articles as they roll out, either by going to www.bshspawprint.com or the quick links.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Libby.
Good luck to all the ducks racing today.
Quack, quack.
I just want